Hey, what's up, guys? My name is Praetorian.
And Jinx here.
And welcome back to 7 Days to Die. So, right before we got off, one of us heard a screamer. I'm going to just take a wild guess that it was me, considering the fact that we do have that forge going.
Yep.
So, I don't know.
Screamers like forges.
Yeah, I don't know. There might. That's why I'm sneaking, guys, if you guys are curious. There might be a screamer somewhere, and if that's the case, we're going to want to take her out.
I found...
Maybe. It could have been Jinx, too.
Yeah, it could have been.
And she's roaming around that town there.
Yep.
You should probably head back, Jinx.
I'm not going to make it.
You should attempt to. Because we need
should
to start...
Get,
yeah, we need to start getting ready for this horde.
Man. All right. Fine. Oh, shit.
Okay, that's you.
Yeah.
All right, well, the screamer might have been Jinx, then, because I'm not seeing shit. Yeah, I'm not seeing shit out here. All right, so I think we're good then. So we got concerned about screamers at the fort for nothing. Okay, so what we're doing right now is I'm trying to craft a bunch of forged steel here, or forged iron, or whatever it's called. I think it's forged iron, isn't it?
Yes.
Let's see here. We have, and we have our pot too.
I found like a school or a church or something, or a factory.
Nice. All right, so we'll be able to craft a
and
bunch
of zombies.
Yeah, we'll hit the town up together after the 7 day horde, I think. Let's first get through this first horde. Make sure we're all prepped and they don't tear our fucking building down. What was I doing? Yes, we need to put our pot in here so that we can actually boil some of this damn water.
This city is in bad shape.
Really?
Yeah. It's like one of those destroyed cities.
Is that really the central city?
Yeah.
A destroyed city, really?
Yeah.
That seems kind of odd. Huh. There's got to be like a real city somewhere on this map. I'm sure there is.
Like a real one.
Yeah, like a real city, guys. So where's that water at? In here? So I can get it boiling?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, yes it is. I'm going to get all this water boiling, so we're going to have nice fresh water, guys. It's going to be excellent. And I think Jinx, I thought I saw that maybe you need water.
I have a stack of water that needs to be cleansed.
I'm saying I thought that you, do you not have any water on you?
Not drinkable water.
Oh, okay. Alright, well I'm getting water cooking here. This is excellent. And we also should have some more forged iron here, which is very lovely. We're
I
out of fuel here.
I'm really excited. Sorry.
Jinx loves hoes.
Boats and hoes.
Okay, let's get all this coal put in here. I'm gonna put a lot in there. Might as well put a bunch in. Yeah, let's just, we got a lot of clay here that needs to get smelted.
This is such a big ass lake. It's kind of ridiculous.
Oh, we already have 620. I'm not gonna turn this on. We actually need more iron. Do you have iron on you?
Possibly.
I think I'm going to make a little bit of forged iron. A little bit more forged iron here. Going to need a lot of it. We got a lot of tools that we want to make here. That's going to be all of it.
I told you I'm not going to make it, man.
I know, but you needed to try, Jinx. That's all I'm saying.
Why did I need to try? I was going to hide out in that abandoned city.
Huh?
I was going to hide out in the city.
Okay, there's actually a lot more craft in here. My bad. Okay.
The end of the world.
Alrighty, guys, so let's go in and craft some shit with our new forged steel or forged iron here.
Yeah, I found a trail. Where does it go?
Let's see what we can make. Why did I not craft all these arrows yet? Oh, I was short on supplies. Well, let's get all these arrows crafting. Or, yeah, let's do that.
That's really just my job here. I'm a map maker.
You're the map maker?
Yeah.
We're also going to want to... We don't have the hammer yet, huh? You have to get a schematic for that, don't you?
Yeah.
Yep, the claw hammer.
So.
Yep. This is my favorite, guys. I love this fucking hammer. But we don't have a schematic yet, so we're going to have to wait before we can get that. Let's see what else we can make here. I guess we're just going to get the better weapon. Where is it? Spiked club. We'll get the spiked club. Let's let our arrows build up first. I'm going to go back out for some more supplies here because we are running kind of low.
I found a bear.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
A bear, Jinx.
I'm going to bring him home.
You remember when we, if you guys haven't seen it yet, God, look at how many arrows I have, 228 arrows right now. It's ridiculous. Remember when we had that bear at the farm fight for us? Yeah, Barnaby.
Yeah.
Yeah, if you guys haven't seen that, you should check it out. Just, I think it was day 7 or day 14 horde, I don't recall. I think it was day 7 horde, wasn't it?
I think so.
Yeah, I want to say it wasn't. No, I don't know. It might have been day 14 horde.
One or the other.
Yeah, it was at the farm, so it was one of those two. But yeah, we had a bear come help us out with the horde. It was awesome. He fucked them zombies up. He might have saved us. I don't know.
I think he did.
Yeah, we weren't doing too well in that day because we had a lot of issues getting ready for that horde. Remember, we didn't have a field of fire. We didn't have enough flame out there, enough fire, so we couldn't see shit.
Yeah.
So yeah, we're going to we're gonna get this place nice and ready here. We only have 3 days left. So what I would figure we would do is we'll spend 2 days to get it ready, to make sure that it's ready, and then we'll have 1 day left for just kind of bullshitting, maybe looting or something.
I love bullshitting.
Yeah, I know you do, Jinx. We always gotta put a little bit of time aside for Jinx to bullshit. And it's true, when we get up too, we have to always like get up earlier than we mean
You're
to.
You're the bullshitter.
No, I'm the one that doesn't want to get out of bed. Because I go to sleep so late, guys.
Yeah, and then you jump out of bed and start bullshitting.
Huh? No, I don't. I eat breakfast. Okay, yeah, I do jabber. But yeah, I eat breakfast. I drink my coffee.
And you bullshit.
Not true. Well, I guess I don't really need that much. We'll break this tree down. I don't really need wood. I need more stone.
And I brought home dinner, so you can't say I didn't do nothing.
Before we got on, I was giving Jinx shit because I was like, how come I go out there and I get a bunch of stuff, and then you went out there and you just wander around in the fucking wilderness?
I got stuff.
You got dinner, Jinx?
I got dinner.
Okay, well then you got us dinner. What did you get? What, piggy?
Venison.
Have you hit that? Loot that.
I'm gonna.
Oh, it's already been looted.
Empty. I should be home.
Yeah, you should be there soon now. It's looking like you're pretty close.
Didn't think I was gonna make it.
Yeah, so I'm really pleased that we got a lot of clay, guys. I probably got way too much clay, actually.
Did you?
Yeah, we are stacked up on clay. We're not gonna need clay anytime soon.
Over there playing in the mud.
Yep, that's how I do it. I roll around in the mud. And Jinx likes to watch it.
I like to roll in the mud, too. It's really good for your skin.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, I guess women do put, like, mud all over their face and shit.
Hell yeah.
But I just thought it was women just love putting shit all over their face.
Well, we do.
Uh-huh.
It's all for the sake of beauty.
Uh-huh. That's how you guys... And I brought this up before in a Let's Play before, or one of our videos before, but if you really, really want to come on your woman's face... Tell her
it's good for your skin.
Yeah, tell her it's good for her skin. And you're not entirely lying, guys.
It is
good for your skin. There's protein in it. Protein's good for your skin. Fact.
All those dead little critters.
Uh-huh. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and stack some more iron in here.
I'm so happy I found that hoe. I needed it.
You needed a hoe?
I needed a hoe.
You're all backed up.
I'm going to do some farming.
You haven't came in a long time? Yeah, I know how that feels.
Yeah.
When you're just like... Like, if you've ever had your wife or your girl be pregnant, oh, God, guys. Especially when you get into later stages. Whew, talk about backed up. Let's see here. What was I getting? That's right. We can go ahead and start.
That's the last thing a woman wants.
Well, she's just ready for the baby to come out. She's just like,
I have enough people in me. Thank you.
I don't need another person in me at this very moment. Let's go ahead and make these badass spike clubs. These spike clubs are going to be awesome. I'll make two of them, one for me and one for Jinx.
You got the stove going for no reason.
Is the stove? No, there was water in there.
Oh.
You don't see all that water?
Sure.
It was going for a reason, Jinx. I just never turned it off. I was out getting stuff.
Ah, I need...
Oh, man, this thing takes fucking forever to make.
So
okay.
Are you making the pot?
No, the pot's already made. It's already in there.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, that's how I made the water.
Then what? Oh,
you don't see the water
the
on the
grill.
Side?
Grill.
Yo, yep, damn. To make the grilled. Well, we can make a grill in here.
Oh, can we?
Yeah. We'll make you... Normally we just find all this shit, but we're kind of making it, which kind of sucks because we are using up all our iron and clay doing this. But it's better than trying to go out looking for it. So I'm going to get us a cooking grill here. Because you're just really, it's just based on the randomness, if you find it or not. Let's take this water up. You could have turned it off, Jinx. The water's not.
Yeah. Well, I thought you were making me a grill.
I am making a grill. Let's put the water in here. Jinx, there's gonna be some fresh water in here if you need it.
I need to close this shit up.
Yeah, it is getting a little bit late, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
You know what? I should have took a little. Yeah, we'll leave that for Jinx. All right, so there's like 8 fresh waters in there, Jinx.
Cool. Oh, yeah, I forgot I was thirsty.
Yeah, I think you're dying of thirst right now.
I am.
Mm-hmm.
Thirsting to death.
All right, so I've got us a cooking grill here.
Where'd the water go? Is it in the box?
Uh-huh. Yeah, it's in the box. I'm going to put this in here, and then you can go ahead and make that. It looks like we have everything for our campfire here. We have all the stuff that we need.
Ta-da!
That is excellent. I'm also going to give you this spike club in there, too.
Okay, cool.
It's a badass spike club, too. You're going to love it. It's my present to you.
How nice.
I'll put it in there next to the gun that you never took out.
I don't need it. Well, I guess I have some more rounds. No, those are 10mm rounds. Damn it.
Okay, here we go. And I guess we can stick maple seeds in there. is there anything else in here? I don't think so. Okay. Alright, so you got your badass weapon in there whenever you want to pick that up.
Cool.
And some eggs, too. I don't know if you want to make us any bacon and eggs.
Oh, yeah, I do.
I have eggs. We have, like, 19 eggs in there.
Oh, awesome. Yeah.
Yeah, we are stacked up on the eggs.
Breakfast.
I had a breakfast sandwich this morning, guys. These little breakfast sandwiches, they're like frozen breakfast sandwiches. They're okay. They're like this big old, like, round piece of bacon. Leaves a lot
to
be desired.
Yeah, that's weird. It used to be like regular bacon, but...
Yeah. Yeah, it did. It's odd. I mean, it's not bad, but yeah, it's not great either. Why'd you close it completely up, Jinx?
I don't know. That's why not?
Why? There was no reason for it. That's all I'm saying.
Peepin' Toms.
I don't think I'm worried about it. If there was a Peepin' Tom, I would actually be pleased with it. We could rob him. Take all his shit. I have so many arrows. Do these not stack past 250? No, they do not. Okay, I'm also going to drop some arrows over here with your stuff. Because you don't have a lot of arrows, do you?
No, I don't.
You got a lot of feathers, though, huh?
Yeah, I got a shit ton of feathers.
Okay, well, I'm going to go ahead and leave you 27 since you can make them. I'll leave you 27 arrows.
Okie dokie.
That's a good way to put up your weapon skill as well, Jinx.
Making them.
Yeah. All right, guys, so we're going to go ahead and end this here. Let me turn off this forge because, yeah, we don't need any screamers coming here at night. And are we cooking stuff over here?
Yes.
Yes, we are. Ooh, bacon and eggs. Nice. All right, guys, so we're going to go ahead and cut it here, and we'll come back in the morning. All right, guys, we are back. As you can see, I now have our stone axes up to the green level as well. So that's fantastic. Should start be able to break down stuff a lot quicker, which is awesome because we need to do a lot of resource gathering here because I've used pretty much all of my resources over the night, not just building stone axes, but also let's just take a look at the inventory here. We have... some wood log spikes, as well as about 50 wood spikes. That's pretty much all I could build. I don't really have much wood left. So yeah, we got some spikes going, which is fantastic, because we're going to start placing those and just getting ready. I'm not entirely sure where we're going to post up just yet. Where, oh where, Jinx, should we post up?
Everywhere.
Everywhere? Trying to see where the best location is going to be. We could post up over here on the balcony, but then we'd have to pretty much
that's my farm
fill in.
Spot right
yeah,
there.
We'd have to fill in this entire area here, so probably not the best thing to do. What else could we do?
We can make just a door right here in this window to wrap around.
You don't right here in the front?
Yeah.
And have them come up the stair area again, the way we did in the farm. I'm talking about where are we trying to funnel the zombies to?
Oh, I don't know.
Jinx doesn't know what she's talking about. We could also just do it in the back here. Do it in the back.
True.
Build up, yeah. Just have a little back post to be able to stand on for now.
Yeah, I guess that would work.
Yeah.
Is that where our fireplace and everything is?
No, it's on the other side. No, there's nothing back here. We could do it right here.
Okay, cool.
Alright, I'll set something up for us to stand on. We're going to have to, like... have it built all the way up, though, so that they don't get underneath us.
I want to build a fence. Said I want to build a fence.
A fence?
Yeah.
What, all the way around the place?
Yes.
I guess you can do that. All right, so I'm gonna need a little bit more wood, guys. The other thing I built is, that's in here, actually, is a whole bunch of these thingies, little boxes, wood frames. So we do have a lot of wood frames that we can start building with, but we're gonna need a little bit more wood, guys, because I don't think I have enough spikes. We're gonna put spikes all around the house, guys, with the exception of the stairwell. We're gonna leave that empty, obviously, so that we can get up there, get back home.
Did we ever look to see if there was anything in that iron shed?
Iron shed?
Up on the hill.
The one? Yeah, I looted that.
Did you look in the floor?
Oh, no, I didn't. Oh, to see if there's like a secret.
Yeah, I doubt it because there's not like a junkyard.
It's not really the same design, so probably not. But yeah, I guess it's worth checking. Another thing is we could break down the shed for all that iron. Yeah. That could be useful too, so that we could.
Yeah, I don't think there's anything here.
We can get lots of iron for our. I think you should break that down a little bit.
You didn't search the garbage.
I'm pretty sure I did. Maybe something spawned there. Also, guys, I do need to get some.
Okay, here we go.
Are you gonna start breaking that down?
It's dark today.
Ooh, a bird nest. Yeah, it is a little bit. It looks like some clouds in the sky, I suppose.
We should have just fortified the shed.
Yeah, I guess we could have done the 7-day horde out of the shed so they don't tear our home up. Wait a minute.
What? Are we doing that?
We could fight there. Yeah, okay. It'd be easier to surround.
Well, one corner of it is weakened.
Okay, well, we could always reinforce that, couldn't we?
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll just work on the shed. It'd be a hell of a lot easier.
A little fortress right here.
Yeah, okay. I'm going to come up there wherever you're at, start working on it. Yeah, and we could have we'll have to tear that roof up, obviously.
The zombies will have to take the hill.
Yep, yeah, they'll have to run up the hill. Yeah, this will work. They don't tear up our home. Yeah, that's smart, Jinx. There you go.
Thanks, man.
Okay, yeah, we're going to tear this shed up. I need to get up there first, though. Okay. We'll probably have to put a ladder. Do you have any ladders?
I can make one.
Okay, well, there's not really an area where you can put it just yet. Which side are we going to want this on? Okay, let me just take a look here. I think we'll put it on this side here. Yeah, that's exactly what we'll do. So I'll just break down this area right here, and this is where the ladder's gonna be. The one spot, okay, Jinx?
You didn't wanna, okay.
Well, because you need to have a ladder, this will be fine.
Alrighty.
You can come help me break this down, I suppose. Are we not getting iron from breaking this down?
I don't think so.
Oh, well, that sucks. So yeah, we're talking about breaking it down for the iron. Oh yeah, we are getting it. It's just very, very, slow, yeah.
But with our powers combined.
Yeah, well, with these badass axes I made.
Yeah. Handy dandy.
Yeah, so, this will be the location. This is what we're gonna fight out of. That area you weakened, though, we're gonna have to rebuild that up, aren't we?
You're gonna have to replace that, totally.
Oh, okay.
Well, I mean, you could repair it with the forged iron.
Oh, yeah, I don't want to do that. Oh, what the fuck? That was unexpected. All right, well, luckily this can be broken down really quickly. All right, so put the ladder right there, Jinx.
Got it.
And voila.
Ta-da!
Okay, ladders. Get up here. We don't have to break it down, but I'm worried we'll slide off.
Yeah.
And this is not hard to break down, this top part here. It's only 100 health.
Let's see.
Yeah, this will work. Yeah, this is gonna be awesome, guys. This is a really good idea because our house gets all tore up and then we have to fix it and shit. Well, this here, we don't have to fix anything.
Okay, so I'm gonna go look for more iron.
I am a little bit worried that it's not very high, though.
Yeah,
they could probably get up here.
It'll be fine for the first word.
Yeah, maybe. We'll see. We'll get it nice and prepared. It's so small, guys. It's so small that we can do a lot with it.
You can put those little grates for us to walk on.
Oh, yeah, true. Although, those take a lot of iron, though.
That's true.
And it has a little bit of a hangover. But yeah, yeah, that's something to consider too. Are we gonna be able to shoot down? Yeah, we definitely need to have an area where we can shoot down. Well, and if they get inside here, then that's gonna be a problem too. We're not gonna be able to shoot at them.
It'll be fine.
Well, I'm just trying to think of all the best ways to do this here. Yeah, I think I'm gonna tear all this down, guys. I'm not sure. Or maybe we could, you know what? No.
In the dirt.
I got a better way to do this. Okay, yeah, it does take the forged iron, doesn't it, to fix shit?
Yeah.
Okay, I think the way that we're gonna do this, guys, I'm just taking a look here. Yeah, let's get some wood frames going here.
Want some bullet casings.
Trying to get it just right. Hmm. Let me see, maybe like so.
I don't know. You could build another angle. You could build another angle. You don't have to work in blocks.
Yeah, but I don't really want an angle. Okay. I don't want to. The angle, I'm worried that we're going to fall off.
I'll just let you do the building then.
Yeah, I got this.
I'll just hammer at my rock.
I got this, Jinx. Don't worry. This will be squared away.
I'm always worried.
It's going to be beautiful. It's going to be far better than Trump's wall. I assure you. Oh, I forgot to tell you, Jinx.
What?
I made a bet with a Trump supporter.
What?
$20. It'll come out of my money if I lose.
What?
Okay, so I made a bet with a Trump supporter that Mexico will not be paying for Trump's wall.
They actually bet on that?
Yeah. Well, then she tried to change things up. Too.
She's not gonna pay you.
Probably not, no. But yeah, she tried to change things up. Try and say like, well, if we cut all Mexico's funding, then that's, you know, the same thing as them paying for it. And I was like, whoa, 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 no, it's not. That is not the same thing. That's not the same thing at all. We give that money for something. We give that money for the influence that it gets us. And oops, I did not want to do that. So if we're not getting the influence anymore because they hate us.
Is this where the god was? Or is this a new
anomaly? Floating god. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
We're going to call him
before you.
We're going to call him Flipper.
No.
Well, it looks kind of like a floating penis.
Well, don't you dare chop it down.
Why would we destroy our gods?
I know, right?
Yeah, we need gods.
We need to put those on the marker so that we can go
worship them when we need to. Yeah.
Bring them offerings.
Yep. For a good horde day.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so if you guys are wondering why I'm tearing this down, it's because I'm going to put a wood frame here so that we can put our ladder going all the way up. And this is taking fucking forever, though. I don't understand why you have to use forged iron to repair these when they don't give you. They're not forged iron.
They're just scrap, yeah.
Yeah, I don't understand that. You should just be able to repair it with iron. But whatever. Almost got this shit broken down here.
You can build it with iron.
Although, I am a little bit worried this is going to break my ladder. We'll have to see. I don't know. I don't think that that's where the ladder is attached to, but I don't know. I could be wrong.
All right. Oh, jeez. Who is that?
I don't know. Oh, me.
Oh, okay. I'm coming. I want to fight.
Okay. That didn't work how I thought it was.
I guess I better walk over.
I think that's why you need...
Are you stinky?
Am I stinky? No.
Because they're after you. You got like 3 zombies coming.
Do I?
Yep.
I don't know. I'm making a lot of noise.
You're crawling up the hill. Like, what the hell?
Yeah, there are a lot of zombies down there. I guess I'll come help fight in a second.
Okay. Jeez, man.
I'm going to have to jump down from here. They do not want to let me down. Okay, so let's go ahead and start fighting these guys. I think I'm going to save my arrows. I think you should, too, for the Horde Knight.
Oh.
Okay. I'm going to need them. Although we are deep in the arrows. God damn, there are a lot of zombies here. Okay. Well, we got these badass weapons, though. Nice. Just smashing heads. Killing in one hit.
Ah! Went over there and jumped on him.
Oh, he hit me. Damn you. Damn you.
Hit him in the
belly. Alright, are they all done? Belly. Are we done? Nice. Skilled. Let's see what they have. Maybe they have some good shit on them. This guy's got a drunken disorderly challenge and a treasure map.
This guy was an adventurer.
Did you want the treasure map, Jinx?
Oh, I wanted the drunken disorderly shit.
No, I want that. Sorry. Let's see what this other guy had on him.
Oil and feathers.
Okay, nothing much.
Like, what was he doing?
Let's go ahead and see what this is. This is strange note I found. Okay, so let's go ahead and read it. It's probably one of those challenges. Listen, punk, if you come to possess this note, then you know, da 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 da. So, kill some zombies with your fist while drunk. Okay, that's... I'm not even going to take this because I'm never going to do that.
Maybe one day.
Nah, probably not. So, we're also going to have to enclose this place up, guys, so that they don't get in here. Yeah, that'll be a problem.
I've been gathering
iron. But we'll do that here.
Do you want me to make the blocks for it?
What blocks?
The iron blocks, or are you wanting rocks?
I don't know. We could have just put wood frames there and then repaired them all the way up to the metal. All
right, sure.
I mean, that's one thing to do. It's up to you, Jinx, whatever you want to do. Can I put a wood frame here? That's what I'm trying to do. Yes, I think I can. Thank you. Nice. Yeah. Fantastic. Fantastico. Okay, let's get this all nice and repaired here. Okay, that's looking great. Do you have any more ladders, Jinx?
No.
Okay, I will craft some then. Damn, this thing is all beat up right here. What is beat up? Oh, they beat up the ladder. Okay.
Where the hell did my hammer go? I had an extra.
You use it already?
I guess.
Okay, let's, what was I getting? I know I just said it.
It is.
Oh, a ladder. Yes, ladder. Let's get the ladder. Where is the ladder? Is that in basics?
It's in building.
Building.
Oh, it is. It's right there.
Oh, was it?
Yep.
Wooden ladder. Yes, it is. You are correct, Jinx. Let's go and go like so. I think that's all I need is two. Give me my ladder, please. Thank you. And we're going to get this placed all the way up so that we can climb all the way up the top here. What? What's so funny, Jinx?
I'm embarrassed of my 29 axe.
Oh, yeah. Your crappy axes. All right, guys. So this is looking nice. We're going to stand up here and shoot down. This does allow us to get all the way up the top here. I'm actually going to go ahead and put one more. Yeah, so we don't have to jump. I should have built another ladder. Let's go and get this repaired up here. And that is actually the end of the episode, guys. So we're gonna go ahead and end it here. If you guys enjoyed this video, and I'm like tripping the fuck out on this thing, if you guys enjoyed the video, please leave a like, consider subscribing to the channel, and thanks for watching, guys.